Okay, here we are for one more show of women in art at the Warnas Gallery in Soho, New York. I'm Leda Maria, the curator of the show, and I'm an artist as well. I brought to this show those two pieces called We Are All Under the Same Sky, from a series of women that I started to make about 5 years ago. Today I'm gonna tell you my story. How did I get to this art world? I was raised by a very tough woman, my mom. And when we were kids, at home we had no voice. My mom was telling us to behave ourselves, and we couldn't say anything. And I had too many dreams, and I think at that time I had a lot to tell, a lot to say. That's why, you know, I went to the art world, because I thought that was the right place to show about what I was observing around myself, what I was listening to people. So I grew up a very shy person, but when I was in my world, my art world, I could speak out, I could, you know, say things about my feelings, about everything. I think to make art is the best thing to make our dreams come true. That's why I keep doing. I have started to paint when I was 13. I keep learning. That's it.